The Lansing community is losing a popular downtown restaurant this week. Claire's in Lansing Station announced they're officially closing their doors on June 26th. The restaurant went into business in 1978. No word on why they're closing or what will take their place. Now, Claire's other location in Battle Creek will remain open.